Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's class, we are going to continue solutions to BAEC 2019 mass objective what questions. Okay, so we have question number 27 and question number 28 to be solved here. So the first one, make B the subject of the relation LB equals 1 over 2 open bracket A plus B close bracket then H. Okay. This one will call change of subject of formula under what now? Under algebra. Okay? So here, what's the first thing? We open this bracket. Because one than anything will give us what now? I can write this as what now? LB, are you with me? Equals to what? A plus B H all over what now? All over 2. Because one times anything will give us what now? That's the fair. Are you with me now? So the next thing, we use this H here to multiply A. We use this H here to multiply what now? B, okay? So here we're having what now? So we have LB equals to what now? AH plus what now? BH all over what now? All over 2. So the next thing we'll cross multiply. This one will come and make this one. So we have what? 2 times LB will give us what now? Plus 2L what? LB equals to what now? AH plus what now? B what? BH. Now, we are asked to make what now? B the subject of formula, meaning B must stand alone, okay? So which implies I can bring this B here because this one contains B. This one also contains what now? B. So I can correct what now? Light down. So we're not having 2LB, okay? But what now? BH equals what now? A what? AH. So if I bring B out, I have what? B, open bracket, what now? We've left it what now? 2L here. Then minus what here? Minus what? Minus what? Minus H equals what now? A what? AH. So mean, let us make B to stand alone. What are we going to do here, class? We divide both sides by what now? By 2L minus what now? Minus H. So here we're not having B standing alone because what now? AH all over 2L minus what? Minus H. And the correct answer to this is option A. 2H all over 2L minus what? So we have what now? Option A. So the correct answer to question number what now? 27 is AH all over 2L minus what? Minus H. So this is what we call change of subject of what now or formula. Okay, so here question number 28 says Eric sold his house through an agent who charged 8% commission on the selling price. If Eric received $117,760 after the sale, what was the selling price of the what now of the house? We don't know the selling price of the house, so we assume let the selling price of the house be what now? BX, okay? So we say selling price. Let the selling price be what? Because what now? X. We don't know the selling price. Now, let us say what now? Eric received this amount after the agent has received 8% commission. Now, class, for example, let me quickly do what to what analysis on this before I answer this what now? This question. So you get the what now? A clear picture of how we are going to solve this. It's very simple. But let me just put in one or two things so that you can understand the concept very well. Now, let's assume I want to sell my house, okay, for 200 naira. So, selling price is what? 200 naira. Are you with me now? Okay? I now gave this thing to an agent. That agent is now collecting what now? 10%. Okay? It means that 10% will be on this selling price. Are you with me? So, 10% of what now? Of 200 naira. Will give us what now, class? That is what now? 20 naira. Are you with me? So which implies that agent will collect what now? 20 naira. After that agent has removed 20 naira from this 20 naira, it will now give me the what now? The remainder. Are you with me now? So it means this agent will now remove what now? 200 naira as his own commission from this. The remaining amount will be what our what now? I will now receive. Are you with me now? So which implies the percentage of this one will now be what this what now? Eric receives. So I can ask something like this. Selling price, are you with me, class? Minus percentage of what now? Of selling price. What I've explained here, this is my selling price. This is percentage of what now? Of selling price. Equals to what now? The amount that will what be given to me. After the man has removed his own 20 naira. So the remainder is what the man will give to. Are you with me, class? Okay, so which black can say selling price minus percentage of selling price because what I'll be given. And what is Eric? Eric received what now? 1177. Do you understand? So Eric will receive what now? 117,760 what now? Zero. So the man has received his own commission from the amount I'm supposed to sell it. That is the remainder is what is now given to what now? To rent. So what is the selling price? He said it's what? It's X. Now ask, what's the commission? 8%. 8% of what? Of selling price, which is X. Because what now? 0176 what? 60. 0177. Okay, fine. So here we have what now? X minus 8% because what now? 0.08. That is 8/100. 8/100 what? X because what? 0177. Can I continue class? Okay, so from here, so I can wipe this one off. Permission to wipe this one off. Are you with me? So from here, what's the next thing? So it means we're having what now? X minus what? Minus 0.08x equals to what? 11776 what? 0. So what's the next thing here? X is coming, I can bring S out. If I bring S out, I'll be left with what here? 1. Okay? A lot now. 0.08 equals to what? 11776 what? 0. 1 minus 0.0, that is what? 0.92. So we have X bracket 0.92 equals to what? 11776 what? 760. So we have where? We have what now? Multiply. We have what? 0.92x equals to what? 11776 what now? 0. So what are X? Which is selling price? That will be 11776 what? 0. Divided by what now, class? 0.92. So when I divide, when I point the calculator, 117760 all over 0.92, we're having what now? 128,000 what now? Dollars. So the correct answer to this is option what now? Option. Do you understand, class? So from what I explained, how do you get 128? Meaning the amount that I want to sell, which is 20 naira. It is after the agent has removed his own 20 naira, which is 10%. Okay? Then the remaining amount is what I'm going to what? Receive. So the agent has removed what now? 8% from this selling price. Okay, the amount that this guy wants to sell it, are you with me now? So the agent has removed what now? 8% from that amount. So the main amount is what this guy gave to Eric. Okay, so the answer is what now? 128,000. Plus, I am on a mission. My mission is to have what now? 1,000 subscribers. Just kindly subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click the red button. If you want me to produce amazing videos like this, just subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay. Click the red button and you turn on the bell icon so that you what now? You receive notification anytime I release what now? Amazing what videos, okay? I have an mission. My mission is to have 1,000 subscribers. Just click the red button to subscribe to my YouTube channel, okay? And you can watch any of my videos on the screen right now. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next class.